It's a stomper. 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 It's a stomper.
Hello. Boom. Sorry about that.
I don't know. Just trying to get energized, you know?
We got to go under. We got to go under.
My name's Josh Bauer. I'm from Minneapolis, Minnesota. But the last 3 years I've been based in China. Currently I am based in Shanghai. I work for a cycling club out there. We do daily, weekly rides on Tuesday, Thursdays, and Saturdays in Shanghai. We also do a day trip outside of Shanghai every other Saturday. And then we also do cycling trips in Tibet. For the 2018-2019 cyclocross season, I'm teaming up with Stemper and Donkey Label. I've been with Donkey Label for the last 2 years. And it has been something I talked with Paul, who owns Donkey Label. We talked about me going to do this last year, but time ran out. We just weren't able to get it going in time. So, now it's here. New season. I guess it's season's kind of getting over, but I'm really excited to do this. I won't be doing this project alone. I will be doing it with Peter Olenicek. Peter is one of my really good friends here in Minneapolis and a very, very strong rider. I was actually reached out to him, kind of one of the first people I reached out to see if he wanted to team up with me. We have a pretty cool schedule. He is doing the Minnesota stuff in the beginning of the season, but our main goal was to go to Europe, and we are going to be going to Europe after Christmas and spending about a few weeks to a month there racing and trying to get experience of racing what it's like in Europe.
Hey guys, I'm Peter, I'm 26. I work and live in Minneapolis, Minnesota. I live not too far from my office, but I choose to commute on this nice little river road every day just to get a little extra riding in. A lot of people think of me as a road racer because that's kind of how I got started, but once I graduated college and I saw this awesome sport and awesome activity that everybody else was doing called cyclocross, I jumped right in and been loving it ever since. There's always room to grow, and I've got a great community behind me, and with Stomper and Donkey Label, I know my abilities and my results are gonna go to the next level. Sometimes in my free time, I can be found coaching the North Star Devo team. I love helping out with the juniors and the U23 kids, kind of sharing my experiences with them, and then seeing them apply it in their riding and racing. It's very rewarding for me.
My biggest goal, I guess, was, you know, for racing professionally, was to make it to Europe at one point. You know, I'm getting a little older now, and my time is running out to become better. I guess it's not necessarily true, but my time is running up, and when this whole project came aboard, I was like, yes, I want to do it. I want to go get my butt kicked in Europe. I'm ready, but it's more just about learning experiences and just being over there and learning about cyclocross itself, because here in America it's totally different. I've never been there, so I don't know, but I know every time people go over there, they come back with stories about how it was hard, it was different, it was yada yada yada. So we're both really excited, and on top of that, we are going to be doing a bi-weekly vlog of our travels, of our racing, but it's gonna be more about our experiences and all the other things that we learn on the way, because we want to make sure that we are not so focused on racing, we are also trying to get people to come over and do the same thing as us, because I think that's what American cyclocrossers need. But yeah, get used to seeing this face, and it's also Peter's. We're really looking forward to sharing our experiences, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and we'll see you around.